The Okanagan Valley saw a bit of a reprieve from the hot and dry temperatures over the weekend, and according to Environment Canada, that trend will continue into this week. The region will see temperatures in the high teens and low 20s with a mix of sun and cloud throughout most of the week. And with the Thompson Okanagan coming off of its driest spring on record, Environment Canada says significant rainfall is needed. Currently though, the only rain in the forecast for this week is Monday with a 30% chance of showers throughout the afternoon and into the evening.
We do need the rain and cooler just to protect ourselves, you know, in the forest. So we won't see anything if we get fires and all the smoke again. So any bit of cooler helps. But unfortunately, it's not wet enough. We need a lot of rain in June, and we're not forecasting much. I mean, even a few millimeters will help, of course, right? Every bit counts. But it's not looking like enough, especially in our part of the province, unfortunately, for now.
A reminder to send us in your photos to news@castanet.net to be featured in our gallery. Madison Earhart, Castanet News, Kelowna.